Wednesday, November 10th, and there are 14 days until Thanksgiving. Now to JC with our current event.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm JC, and our current event today is, of course, what everyone's talking about, the election. We all know this has been a long campaign, and both parties have fought very hard to win. But with the winning of 10 electoral votes putting him over the 270 threshold, Donald Trump won the 2016 election and will be inaugurated in January to become the 45th president of the United States.
Now we're going to take the whole vote on different questions. Like the original blue, double blue, and white colors, or do you like the newer red, blue, and white colors? Strength to believe. We're breaking free. Do you have more fun at football games or basketball games? Do you prefer a hot dog or a game?
Okay, I like the blue, white, and red. Are you answering?
I just like the blue and white.
I like the basketball game. And I prefer the iPhone.
I don't like the iPhone.
So you like the Android?
Yeah.
Okay, you don't even have an Android, so you don't even.
Yeah.
Do you like coming to school? No. Yeah, sure, whatever.
I like the original blue and white, and I like basketball games better than football games. I like the iPhone, and no, I do not like coming to school.
I like the new blue and white colors.
Basketball games better. I prefer an iPhone, and I do not like sports.